Hi, as Gabe's Technical University G Hero with you, we are excited to introduce Reza, the fourth rower of our journey. Since 2020, our team has been successfully representing our country in the international arena and has been a finalist in the Europa Rover Challenge and University Rover Challenge. In the past 2 years, we have achieved significant success in the Anatolian Rover Challenge, and this year we are preparing to challenge once again with even greater determination and resolve. The aim of our team is to create scientific and technological infrastructures in space and aviation technologies by developing innovative solutions with different perspectives. Our team, which brings together more than 40 students from different departments, including mechanics, electronics, software, science, and business, work in an organized manner with different sub-teams operating on certain days in our workshop. We use programs such as Fusion 360, Altium, and Microsoft Planner so that all our members can easily follow term development.
The scientific mission involves a detailed study of a specific given area, the determination of the geological history, and development of a scientific hypothesis, which is untested by experiment. Images from high-rise J Mars Global Earth Pro and the rover missions are studied during the investigation of the geological history in order to form a scientific hypothesis.
As a first step in order to test the hypothesis, soil samples are collected by the robotic arm scraper and then transferred to a sealed container. The container is designed to store and transport collected soil samples.
It is also equipped with a weight sensor to measure the weight of the collected sample. The container is mounted in a position that is accessible to the robotic arm. The size of the container has been determined to accommodate a variety of rock samples. Scaling and container mechanisms will be produced using 3D technology. Sensors that examine environmental conditions to verify soil analysis results will be integrated into the rover and the data will be displayed on the interplate.
The mobility system is designed to reduce vibration and minimize shock over rough terrain. The chassis is made from 2mm sheet metal and specially designed with the center of gravity in mind to position and protect electronic components. The battery pack is positioned in the center of the chassis for easy removal of the batteries. Four airless wheels, which are 27 cm in diameter and 10 cm wide, made from TPU and PLA materials using FDM technology, increase the rover's maneuverability on the ground and eliminate the possibility of the impact. The rover has a wheelbase of 85 cm and track length of 75 cm. A rocker suspension system was used, which distributes the load to each wheel and maintains contact with the ground to keep the 48-kilogram rover balanced over rough terrain.
A six-axis robotic arm was used to perform the manipulation test. In the first axis, a worm gear mechanism with a self-locking mechanism that has 1-to-30 reduction ratio is used. In the second and third axis, the movement will be provided by harmonic gearbox. Thanks to the backlash free gear system, more precise movement capability and pipe torque is provided with a 1-to-100 reduction ratio. The belt and pulley mechanism located in the fourth axis to perform the rotation of the wrist and gripper. In the fifth and sixth axis, the differential wrist mechanism is operated with gears produced with TBT technology. The connections between the axes are provided with carbon fiber tubes and aluminum fittings, resulting in a durable arm with a weight of 15 kg and a length of 1.2 meters. Moved framework provided by Rope will be used for the control of the robotic arm. Thanks to Moved, kinematic, motion control, and all other things can be easily controlled.
Communication between the command station and the vehicle is provided by ubiquitous rocket and two rotors operating at 2.4 GHz bandwidth. This setup is achieved using a sectoral antenna on the control station and an omnidirectional antenna on the vehicle. The AirMax feature of rocket and two rotors facilitates data transmission, reduces frequency fluctuations, and minimizes interference within the system. The hardware and software features of selected equipment enable continuous monitoring and control of communication.
The electronic system includes the artificial intelligent computer, microprocessor, communication system, and the power cards that feeds the electronic system. The data received from the artificial intelligent computer is executed with the help of microprocessor and DC motors in the system are driven. The speed of the motors is controlled with encoder data. The vehicle electronic system is supported by the power card designed inside the vehicle. The capacity of the batteries in the vehicle has been selected according to duration of duty. We have motor drivers designed for the vehicle. There are emergency stop buttons on the vehicle for the power safety of the vehicle.
We will use NAVTU for autonomous parts. NAVTU is a professional supported successor of road navigation system. It provides perception, planning, control, localization, visualization, and much more to build highly reliable autonomous system. We customize that stack in our different requirements for missions. For example, we are planning to combine image processing and Z2 odometry for measuring parts. And we have advanced differential GPS system for the GPS part. Thanks to this differential GPS system, we can achieve centimeter level of accuracy.